The Securities and Exchange Board of India, SEBI, has initiated the process to auction 16 assets of Sahara within 4 months to raise rupees 10,000 crore, which the court has asked the beleaguered group to pay to get its chief Subrata Roy out of jail. Appearing before a bench of Chief Justice T.S. Thakur and Justices A.R. Dave and A.K. Sikri, SEBI's counsel senior advocate Arvind Dattar said HDFC Realty and SBI Cap would e-auction the properties for SEBI and the process would start next week. The bench had on March 28th directed SEBI to start selling Rs 40,000 crore worth of properties belonging to Sahara.